This is Minecraft. Yeah, but because my friend's not on,
yeah.
And that's his world, so, because in like 3 weeks probably.
So you're going to try to get out to that world.
So I want to play survival for now.
Okay.
I didn't have hearts because I was in creative mode,
yeah.
But now I'm in survival mode. Let's go down.
Yeah.
I die. And it said, you died on my screen, and if you don't have keep inventory on, you'll lose all your stuff.
Okay, so, meanwhile, Will, you're playing against someone.
No, I'm playing with someone, not against them. Okay. I'm playing with my friend Raymond Sting.
No, so your friend is the thing right there.
No, that's my friend right there.
Where?
Right there. Oh, one that's, like, blue.
Oh, the one's playing blue, okay.
That's my friend. Watch, I'll teleport
him.
Teleport the player. Boom. See? Because I teleported to him. I teleported to him, that's why. Yeah, I'm playing with this guy. Hey, Ramenstein.
Ramenstein.
Yeah. Because this is an online person. It's not a bot. It's in, like, an actual person. Ramenstein. Hey, Ramenstein, turn around. Here, bro. I got you some stuff.
Okay, so you can move the person away then.
No, I'm giving this stuff to you, bro. I'm giving this stuff to you to survive. Oh, wait. Did I just give you my sword?
Oh, I see, too. So you gotta fill up all those blanks there.
See? No, I don't. That's not what Minecraft is about. Okay, then place the furnaces down, bro. Place the furnaces down. So this is basically our camping spot right now. Darn it. I made it wrong. Here we go. Mom griefing off. I mean, mobs. Bro, you have a sword though. You have two swords. Plus, you can make an iron sword. So here, bro. I'm just gonna give you this sword, and I'm gonna make an iron. Now we'll both have better stuff, cause we can make an iron pick, and an iron. Yeah, because I'm broadcasting this gameplay. It's live, Kathy. It's live. Oh, hey Santa Claus. Hey Santa Claus. Oh, hey Ninja. Hey Tennis Steve. He keeps changing skins. Hello, Easter Bunny. I don't know what skin that is. I seriously don't know what skin that is. So let me check. Change skin. I think that's in. Oh! Oh, snap! They have the they have the characters from.
Ma'am,
oh yeah!
Ma'am,
I'm Jesse from Minecraft Story Mode.
Ma'am.
What? Look, I'm Jesse from Minecraft Story Mode.
Okay.
And I have that game, but I have PS3 though. See, I'll show you the case. If I can find it on my little rack. See? Look.
Oh, wow.
Look. Watch. And does this character and this character look the same? Does this character and my character look the same? And look, and then they have Axel, Olivia. Watch. Have options. Change skin.
Oh my
See, look. See, and then look.
Yep.
And that's the other Jesse.
Yeah,
and that's the one I'm... Oh, Creeper, crap. That's Olivia, which is right there. And then we have the other Olivia. Then we have Axel Armored, Petra, Petra Armored, Lucas, Gabriel, Elgard Armored, Magnus Armored, Soren Armored, Ivor, Jesse Armored. And that's all the people from Minecraft Story Mode. Mm-hmm. Plus that giant wither right there.
Oh, okay, baby.
Now, I'm staying as my favorite character from Minecraft Story Mode. That's Jesse. Bro, I'm sorry you don't have no bones. You can't tame the wolf. Alright, let's see. Okay, I'm going down to a deep, deep cave. Try to find some diamonds. Alright. Hopefully I can find some diamonds in this first episode of Minecraft Survival.
Okay, so now what do you put
that? Skeleton! Ah! Uh-oh. Ah, he shot me! He shot me! Oh, look! Oh, he shot me right in the head! It's floating though. Oh, I found a slime. A creeper! See a creeper. Slime. Get out of here, you stupid slimes. Take your slime balls. Split into smaller slimes when killed. Hey! Okay, he blew up. Now I have to heal. With steak. Now my health should be going back up. Take your poke traps, Mr. Piggy. Bam! Bam! Okay. There you go. Can't go to sleep because his muscles are right off. They come to the door. I'll be knocking him down. Okay, I'm hurt very badly. Okay, I'm regenning now. I'm hurt very bad. Oh! Raymond Stein just died. He got blown up by a creeper. He in this game. Because I like these giant green things of TNT. And because I have TNT for a heart. And then when they come close to you, they explode their heart. And then they hurt you or they have a chance of killing you. Is this a poppy or a rose? Poppy. I think poppies and roses are the same thing. I have two poppies. Keep those. And I have rose bushes. My friend gave those to me. Can't go to sleep because there's monsters around. If they come to the door, I'll be knocking them down. Okay, I'm actually gonna turn this back into peaceful. Bro, so I'm gonna join my friend's party chat, so be right back. Hey, Winky Toe. Hey, Winky. Winky Toe, I'm here. Hey. It's Minecraft? Okay, invite friends. Yeah, I'm broadcasting. Yeah, I'm broadcasting right now. There you go. Ah! Just fell down a cave. Hey, bro, do you know the game Minecraft Story Mode? Hey, do you know the game? Yeah, but do you know the game, though? Who do you know about it? Have you heard of Minecraft Story Mode? has all the skins of Minecraft. It has every single skin in Minecraft from thing from that game. So I'm gonna unplug my headset and then I want you to talk, okay? Cause my mom wants to. 3, 2, 1. And then I'll be able to talk to him. Hey, Winkito. So I'm gonna unplug my mic and then I want you to talk, okay? 3, 2, 1, talk. Were you talking?
No, I can't hear my TV. Okay. Is that over? Okay.
I think his mic just died. Or he made his own party. It's either one. Winky Toe. Winky Toe. Winky Toe! Huh? Hello? Winky Toe!
Hi, Mike died. No.
No, look! I think he just made his own private chat. See if I can join him. Winky Toes.
Can you invite me to your party?
What party? Bro, I'll just create a mic season. Then I'll invite you to it. One second, Kathy. Now it says I don't have a mic, but I really do, though. Hey, Ruben! Ooh, lava, Kathy. Look, there's lava. Let's hope I can find diamonds down here. Up! Oh, mine shaft! Hell yeah! Mine shaft. Hey, Winky Toe. I just found a mine shaft. Winky Toe.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna unplug my mic and I want you to talk, okay?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, talk.
Thank you.
My aunt just wanted to see if you're actually a real person. And that just proved you real.
Where are they from, man?
I don't know.
Should I ask where he's from? Oh, you can't.
I can't. Because I'll be kicked off of PlayStations. So I'll have to use Jared's PlayStation.
He only can talk and play with you.
Yeah. At least I found this mine shaft. It might have diamonds in it. I'm not saying there will, but... Bro, I'll just teleport you to me, okay? I'll just teleport you here. No, 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 I'm gonna give you some stuff. Boom, you're here. Ah, I teleported to you. But it'll...
You met him the same way.
Yeah, because I teleported him, I meant him to teleport to me. I teleport, I calculate, go look for an entire ravine. Alright. I'm guessing this cave has some potential.
There you go.
That's iron, not diamond. There we go. Here, Winkito. So I'm gonna give you some cobblestone.
Okay.
Six. And a crafting table. You can craft stuff. Now you can craft some stuff. Bro, are you chewing gum?
Yeah.
Knew it. I knew you had to be chewing something. Because I hear this in the background. Because I hear you like chewing in the background. That's how I can tell. Oh, bro, I have tons of iron. I have tons of iron right now. Is that all the iron? Here, Brian. Okay, but don't try to prank me, okay? Because I hate Hero Brian. Oh, I found you. I know. Because that skin's supposed to be like a pranker skin. If you're the host, yeah, you're supposed to take off gay gamer tags and dress up as Hero Brian. Then you're supposed to go on creative and like do that to all your, yeah, and like prank all your friends. Oh yeah, I found a ravine. I found a ravine, bro. I might have diamonds in here. It might. Might have a couple diamonds. Here, bro, so I'm gonna let you fly, just no creative, okay? And teleport. So you can fly and teleport. Where are these ores? Diamond ore, searching for food for a genodi. Help ball apple regenerate. It helps an on a netherite. Lava, lava, lava. Aw, oh, that piece of iron burned. She jumped in lava. So I gotta stay here though. In case there's actually diamonds here. I gotta get them. Okay, bro. Okay, then mine it. I'll mine this redstone. In case we need it. But I barely use redstone. That's all I use it for is lamps, because I suck with redstone. Like, redstone's so complicated. So iron. Bro, I have tons of iron, so if you want just iron, tell me. I have 60 pieces of iron, so. That's enough to make like 3 iron sets, so. Text me if you need some iron, I'll give you some. Bro, I'm just gonna see if one of my friends are on. 1 second. Nope, he's not on. I wish he was. Boom. Boom. Where are these? You did? Where? Stay there. Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming. Stay there. Yeah, here. I'll mine it. Mm-hmm. Bro, here. I'm mining it.
You gotta mine it with an iron pickaxe.
I do have an iron pickaxe. I mined it. It's right there, bro. Look, it's right there.
There
you
go.
See? I mined your emerald. I won't steal it because I don't really care about emeralds. They're pretty much useless unless you trade with villagers. That's all it's good for, is to trade with villagers. You barely find emeralds. So to me, emeralds are just trying to a waste of finds. All they do is take up your time. Like you'll probably build a mansion by the time you find emerald. Because 1 second. Yeah, sure. But I have one piece though. Here. It's the only piece of wood I have. So I'll just go in creative and get some. One second, bro. I'll just go in creative. Don't worry. Alright, bro. Here. Up. Sorry, I'm saying. Alright, bro, here. Here, bro, come back to me. I got you stuff. Really, bro? I'm seriously about to give you tons of wood. Ooh, hello, emerald tamale. I found an emerald. Don't need that. Found an emerald. Hell yeah. Now, where is this diamond, huh? Where are these diamonds? Bro, I have way too much stuff right now. I got way too much wood. I have too much wood. I'm just gonna toss them. Lava. All I need is 3 stacks. Cause that's just a waste, so. Throwing tons of stuff I don't need away. I'm not gonna steal it. But who just teleported me here?
I don't know. I didn't teleport
here. Well, I didn't either. Here, I'll just take these. Bro, I have my own iron. Why would I steal yours? If I have tons of iron, bro. Tell me, why would I steal your iron if I have plenty? I'm using the crafting table. Trying to make some furnaces so I can smelt my iron. Look, bro, this is all I made. Look. This is all I made. Was 3 furnaces. That's all I made. So now I'm going into my safe little den down here. Going to my safe den. My very safe den. Let's block off. Hey, bro, if you want to move into my hut, that's okay. If you want to move into my hut. Because in here is like safe, so if you want to come in here, you can. try and block off on the bad side. Hey, bro. Hey, Winky Toe. And guess what? I'm sleeping on my pillow. I've been sleeping on. Now I just gotta get some coal. Hey, why are you in creative? Who's the best king? Okay, just leave the mic season, okay? Just leave the mic season. Let's see what this guy is. Okay? Just leave the mic season, and... Okay? Just leave the mic season, and we'll talk in the game, okay?
You want the light on? It's kind of dark in here.
Oh, Raymond's dying left.
I don't
mind his mother
there. I'm trying to keep warm.
It
got cold out
there. I ain't lying. Winky Toe, why did you leave? Wait.
That's how people can get sick. It's crazy.
Don't know why my friend just left. No. Yeah. Okay, well, first of all, you go to your friends list. And then, you press options on that person. And then you go sort, wait. Then you go privacy settings, I believe. I think.
Where's options?
So you go to their name, and then you press, I believe you're supposed to press options first. To go to your friends list? Wait.
Because this dude, he's a hacker.
What?
He's gonna take away my account. That's why I wanna unfriend him.
Now we're trying to play.
I don't know how, so I'll look it up and I'll tell you, okay? I'll look it up on my phone. Huh? Second, just let me grab my tablet or my phone. I'm gonna show like 3 minutes. Alright. Bro, I'm searching it up right now. I have my mom's phone, plus my phone's charging, so. Yeah, because I'm trying to figure out how to delete friends. One second. How do you delete a friend from a PlayStation 4?
According to IGN.com, to remove a user from your PS4 friend list, navigate to the user's friend page in the PS and Friends menu. Below their image, look for a tab button marked with three dots. Clicking on this tab opens a menu which includes an option to remove the user from your friends list.
Alright, bro, I know how. So go to your friend list.
Okay, I press on his name.
And now press like the big button, I believe. Press like the big giant button. The one on the top. One on the top.
About me, my languages. Oh, his achievements.
You go to... So it says... Or if you don't know how, I'll tell you. I'll tell you what it says. It says to remove a user from your PS4 friends list and navigate to the users. And that's right. Clicking on this tab opens a menu which includes an option to remove the user from your friends list. So there's a button with three dots on it that allows you to delete them.
So where would that be? Then?
I think it's on...
Oh, I'm gonna report him. I'm gonna report
Yeah. Just do that, and maybe he'll be off your friends list.
Oh, he's trying
Bro. Well, one second, bro. I gotta go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Wait, I'll be right back. Go to the bathroom. Wait, actually, since my headset's wireless, I can still talk to you, though. Since my headset's wireless. Because it's plugged into my controller, so I just bring my controller.
Come here!
Bro.
Yeah.
So it says, Alright. Thank you. Wait. Come back up. Okay, 1 second. And I have my own cabin, though. So. So I'm gonna tell you.
Okay,
so
hey guys,
you go to your friends list.
On how to delete friends.
And then press.
So before you have to like do this, there's nothing here. So you click that, come here, then you can block, submit a grief report, remove from friends.
And then you go to remove from friends. So you go to that person's name and then press options, and then it said remove to friends.
We just received your report. We'll look into it and get back to you as soon as we can. Thank you for helping us with this PlayStation.
Are you done with that now?
Hey, 1 second. I'm just, if you want to delete him, if he's still on your friends list, just go to your name, just go to their name, and then you go to the messages, and then you go to... And then you go to the messages, and then press options, and then it'll say, and notify one online, move from friends, block and report.
Well, you
should have
gotten
him. Okay, then you delete him. Great, bro. So I'm just gonna set my spawn point right here. Why? Because it don't work. It doesn't work if you do it once. So you have to do it like multiple times. If you didn't know. Place.
Yeah.
Hey bro, I have any. Oh bro, you have the Axel skin?
Yeah.
Hey look, I have the Jesse skin. I have the game too, but it's on PlayStation 3 though. Bro, so do you want to move into my hut? Because it's like a little cave. Okay, so I'm just gonna kill myself. And I'll teleport you there. Okay. All right, so now I'm gonna teleport you here. Teleport. To me. Hey. Hey, I didn't even put my gold in. Hey bro, as soon as I make my full iron set, you can take iron from the furnace, and you can make an iron set too, okay? As soon as I make my full iron set. You can take some gold if you want. Cause I don't... Oh, you have Gabriel? You have the Mighty Gabriel skin? You have the Mighty Gabriel skin. Oh, you have the armored. Oh, you have. Wow, bro. Kathy, don't put that back on the camera! No,
I
what?
Didn't fall on nothing. Fell right here. Right here. Right
no, there. No, like the end of it. Oh, bro.
It
didn't
fall on the end of it. No,
good,
baby.
No, go put that out there now.
Bam! Bam!
Do it, Kathy.
Where am I gonna put it?
Well, we'll just put it inside the dryer. Bro, I think I'm gonna have my flying set now. Yeah. Cause this is my world. Bro, if you come back, you can take some iron, cause I already have full iron set. But I found one emerald in this world, but I never found a diamond. That's sad. I never found one diamond. I never found one diamond on this world. Never. Bro, so I made you some pants already? Made you some pants? Wait, bro. So I'm actually gonna send. Bro, so I'm gonna send you a friend request. No. No, because tomorrow's the weekend, so.
I got no school.
Yeah, mate. I have no school either, so I'm gonna send you a friend request. So what's your name?
The Beastly King, the T is lowercase. Everything is lowercase. The Beastly King 25.
Beast. Beastly King.
Beastly 45.
What's his name?
Oh my gosh, dude. I think I'm the luckiest person alive.
Why?
The place that the
Angel
Dragon is.
Hey, bro, do you have one friend?
Huh?
Do you have
I'm friends with Winky Toe.
Friend.
Dude, can you teleport to me?
Wait, bro. So, tell me if you received this friend request.
What?
Yeah, did you receive a friend request? I'll tell you. Yep, you did. You did.
Oh, I'm the luckiest.
Okay, just don't go in it.
What do you mean?
I'm talking to the other guy.
Yeah, I can't understand how you're playing him. Are you playing you? I don't see him on here. I just see you.
We because we're in two different parts.
You got the same game and stuff at home.
Yeah, and we're playing together, but.
Oh,
See, look, his gamer tag's right there. Hey, bro, but don't go near a cave that has wood in it. Has like wood for doors. Don't go in there, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, shady. Where?
You went down there, huh?
We're inside the M place right now. This is episode, I believe this is episode 6, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. Shocking. What? Second, I'm coming. I'll take that. I took it. I'm gonna take two of them. And two buttons. So I'm cheap. I know, this is... I have that game. Well, PlayStation 3 though, so I'm gonna have to get it for PlayStation 4. Because I used to have PlayStation 3. Yeah, we're in here again. Yeah, I'm collecting some string that for that too. I don't have the iron right now though, so you're gonna have to wait. I don't have the iron on me. I'm making some right now, so. I will. Bro, I totally forgot how to make bows. I know how. Yep, I have one too. So now, so I need some arrows. So I need is arrows. I'll make one for him. Don't worry.
No, he just left.
Oh. So I'll grab a crafting table. Bro, so now I'm just gonna go on creative and get a bunch of arrows for us. Okay? Yeah. So first I don't wanna cheat too much. So just set your spawn point here, okay? So play your spawn point. Yeah, that's my friend. So now bro, I made your spawn here, so it's okay. I made your spawn here, so we're gonna go back to my house and craft an anvil. Okay. So first, I just need to. Oh yes. I know, bro. Here, I found this stuff here. Here's an iron ingot, another helmet, and some boots. What a thing. Okay. So now I'm just gonna make a high place right here. And now, survival, fall, boom. Oh, darn it, I didn't die.
When you wanna die, but you can't.
control. No, Kathy, I'm not gonna do it. No more. Oh, bro, you have no idea how much iron I have right now. I have 53 pieces. What? Yeah, sure. Yeah. Plus, it's right here. Bro, wait. First, I'm just gonna. Infinity. Needs right here. This is stuff I don't need. So now, bro, so I'm gonna get us infinity for us. Wait. Okay. I'll take it and then I'll enchant it.
Because I'm gonna go kill a pig.
Oh no, I have 3 levels. What are you talking about?
Okay,
let's
get
10
more minutes.
Wait, one second.
Infinities. Okay, there, I got it.
Anti mission shows.
Dude, can I take out my sword on you?
Yeah, sure, but one second. Here. Here's your bow and. One arrow. Alright, so now just let me go back in survival. Alright, kill me.
Wait, I gotta make a pickaxe now.
Alright, well after you make a pickaxe, you can try your sword out. Bro, I can't believe we're both the same character from Minecraft Story Mode right now. Okay, you may kill me. Wait, do it again. 2. There's 2 hearts.
The bow?
1.
Stay back.
It does 1. Hey! Ender Dragon place?
Yeah.
Can I say your spawn point there? I climbed! filling my inventory! Stop, bro! Let's get an iron pickaxe. No? No, I wasn't, bro. No! I said no. I think you can actually, but I don't know how to do it though. I'll try after I search the rest of this cave. Mining. Well, don't join then.
He's telling me to go. Is this the worst of my life?
I see you, bro. Bro, I seen you. I know you're crouching. I know you are. I see you. I knew you were coming! I'm already crafting some stuff at the house. I am gonna kill you, bro. Trust me. I'm gonna kill you.
You can never kill me. I'm
unkillable. Well, guess what? I made a diamond sword.
What the hell?
Guess what you're gonna do? Fine, no teleporting. I'm on a boat! Take a good hard look at my office and boat, yeah! I'm on a boat, everybody take a look at me! I'm floating on a boat and all the people see! Pushing 5 knives, we ain't whipping out my coat! What? Okay, fine, I'll stop. Sorry, bro. Just get real excited.
I'm on a boat.
No, bro. I'm seriously on. No, I'm seriously on a boat right now.
Oh, you're on the
Postmaster. No, I'm seriously.
Right now, are you under me?
You always have to be ready, man. You always have to be ready. Always expect me. Ah! What are you? You didn't. I was laughing too. I was laughing. You didn't even see me coming.
You started lagging. I was trying to hit you, but you came from the behind.
You didn't even know I was. You didn't even know I was coming for you, did you?
Nope.
Sneak kill. I'm not. Oh, that's sad. That's just sad.
Easy kill.
But I'm coming for you. Trust me, I'm coming for you. Trust me, I'm coming for you, bro. I'm gonna kill you.
I'm gonna be standing all the way down here, and when you fall down, I'm gonna kill you. Insta kill.
I doubt that's gonna happen.
Oh no, I reached bedrock, dude, help! Nah, I'm just joking. I'm gonna see if I can find diamonds on here.
Yeah, you actually can. OMG. Boom. Bro, I have marked a spot, you have no idea. I'm going mining for now. I'm just gonna go mining like nothing happened. I'm just gonna casually mine. Mine's about to break as well. Fire door! Armor breaks! So we're allowed to fight until... We don't need torches. Okay. Well, that'll be easy. I'm gonna kill you. I'll just kill myself. 1 second. Hey guys. Who has pro? Plants for Zombies 2. Who has Plants for Zombies Garden Warfare 2? Hey.
Does anyone have Destiny?
I do.
I do.
Hey, we all have Destiny. You guys want to play? Hey, you guys want to play Destiny? Because I have it. Because I have, Wait, I can't find it. 1 second. Wait. Guys, I can't find my Destiny. Guys, I can't find my Destiny. I'm trying to find Destiny. Can't find it. I know I have it. I'm looking for a page called Destiny. It says Destiny on it. Hey, Ma. Do you know what my Destiny is? It's not. Here, bro. Here, bro. So I have diamond tools already, so. See, look. I have diamond tools, so I don't need iron. And you can have some wood. Okay. Is your broken ear? Bah. Bah. Now I gotta make new armor. I gotta craft my armor. Okay. Okay, I'll return it. I'm just trying to craft. Thank you. I do too. You guys didn't know. I doubt you guys are going to escape my own house. Hey, you guys have your own escape plan? You guys have your own escape plan? Huh? You guys have your own escape plan? Come and play! Jason wants to play! Jason wants to play! Jason wants to play! Jason wants to play! Where'd you go? What? Now who destroyed my frickin' spawn point? Shit. I'm supposed to find my house. I don't know, but are you guys at my house right now? Well, can you please kill yourself and go there, please? So I can teleport to you? Because I just lost my house, bro. I want to know where it is. I'm not going to kill you, I promise. I'm not gonna kill you. Okay, bro. Here. Jump. Jump. I think that's high enough. Here, I'll push you off. I'll push you off. No, I'm trying to find my house. I'm trying to find my house. Oh, I just found a village. I seriously just found a village. Has a good house. Diamond. OMG. OMG. I have diamond horse armor.
What are you gonna do with that?
Get a horse.
Yeah,
it's
so boring. I think this is my old house.
Really?
I'm in my old house.
Oh, and that's a sign. Okay, then that's a sign then. Go on. Sign. But I had an anvil there. I had an anvil there and everything. It was on the side of a mountain. Bro, so if you see.
Why did you kill me?
Wait, what does he have? What stuff does he have? Where's your house again? No. Yeah. Here, kill him, he's racist. Kill him. He's racist, kill him. he's racist to Jesse from Minecraft Story Mode. Me too. He's being racist to us, you racist. What?
What skin am I?
You are Jesse, I believe.
Nope. I think
you're
right now.
Who are you then?
I'm Gabriel.
Hey, he's actually a racist to every skin in the whole Minecraft Story Mode pack. So, yeah, and he's racist to every single one of them. And he's racist to every single one of them, so. You know, he's saying he had the game, and it's stupid. I'm not racist, bro. Because this creeper is racist. To the Minecraft story mode. Okay, I'm flying away. I am the winner from it. When he kills the mighty Gabriel. Yo, form one is so sad. No, 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 and this is how it goes though. I'm not screaming, that's a song from Call of Duty World at War. It's so sad. I know. Cause I'm trying to find my house, man. I had an anvil. I had an anvil. I have an anvil.
Yeah, and if I find your Gaza, throw me Gaza.
Wait, did you find my house?
No, not yet.
Just keep looking. Nope, you haven't.
Is this your friend?
Yep. Hey Bradley! Hey Bradley! Hey Bradley! Hey Bradley! Hey Bradley! Hey Bradley!
Does he have a mic?
Yeah. I think he's inside a chat. I think he's gonna invite me to one of his chats. Quickly, I'm just gonna join that, Bradley MC's, and then I'll invite you to it, okay? Hey, Bradley! Hey, Bradley! Yeah, sure. Yeah, 1 second. It means you're gonna invite a friend to a party. Simple. Oh yeah, I just found another village. But no good house, so sadly. Hey Beastly. Hey Beastly. Yeah, but no creative though. Yeah, he's my friend, so don't kick him. He's marked. Because we're looking for it, Bradley. We can't find it. We're trying to look for it. Hey, Bradley, are you a first grader? Bradley. What grade are you in? Yeah, a grade. What grade, like, are you in grade 1, grade 2? Hey, why did you leave the party? Oh, he's back.
I'm not going to tell you about it.
over there.
No, no, the house is like on the side of a mountain with like wood on the side of it. So if you see a mountain light like that with like woods on the sides of it, that's it.
It says teleport to player.
How old is Bradley? Is he five?
Hey Bradley, how old are you? How old are you?
How can I be five?
How old are you? How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
I'm 11.
One year older.
How old are you, Bradley?
Hello?
How old are you?
Hello?
What, Bradley?
Hello?
They're not called headphones, they're called headsets! Bradley has to be 5 or something. Or 6. Yeah. Yeah, you totally don't know it, Mike. Yeah, you're totally a first grader, definitely. You're totally... Bradley! Clay.
Why are we mining for stupid clay?
Because I need clay for... No! Guys, I want to try to make a sculpture! I want to try to make a sculpture. Now give me all your clay. Now give me all your clay.
I have two clay.
Two clay.
Do you
want to
get out? You guys
want to
get out?
Because I want to make a sculpture.
Okay, I'll get some clay.
Okay.
Do you want to get out?
It's Alex 5, Hayden 8. I'm not yelling.
Then why is my headphones covering?
Because you have your headset all the way up. Because you have your headset all the way up.
Get up here, I found a secret. I'm not lying.
Okay,
that voice.
He has to be 3.
Don't voice to me, I'm gonna miss you guys.
I'm already here. This isn't a secret, Bradley. You can see it from a mile away. Look, if I'm over here and then I'm looking over there, you can see it. So it's not technically a secret. A secret is something like this, Bradley. A secret is something like this. Bradley? Now you have to lose your moderator because I told you not to go on creative.
Oh, he told you not to go on that creative. Oh, you
trouble. And now Jason Voorhees comes for you, Bradley.
Ha 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 badly.
But that voice though, doesn't it sound like a little kid?
Yeah, it sounds like a 2-year-old. Well, like a 3-year-old, probably. Sounds like a 3-year-old.
4?
Yeah, he definitely has to be 2 months. He has to be 2 months old. He definitely has to be 2 months old. Maybe because my teacher's she's 1 month old, and she knows how to work a PlayStation 4. And she's only 2 months old, and she actually knows how to roll her PlayStation. No! No cheating, we have to learn for it, Bradley. No cheating, you. Bradley.
It was a friend name.
Who is it?
Look it. You know what the stage is? All right, like this. Look, balloons. Cheating. Everybody's dressed up in Boston. Nine pin. Ours. Blue Hill. All boys and girls club came to our boys and girls club. You know that, right?
Can
you hear me?
What?
You hear me?
What?
I said every boys and girls club came to our boys and girls club. And was singing the words. You know Don? She got an award. Basically, everybody got an award.
Hey, did Anthony get one?
No, only the little kid.
Oh, I'm only grown-ups? Yeah, and Anthony's inside the music program.
No, not that.
For grown-ups?
It's not, okay. Don't you even he's know not in, like, with Don. He's not a staff. He's not 14, 15 years old. That can't do it. He don't know how to sing. You get it?
Who was that flying? Who's flying? I just saw someone in the air.
That's Bradley. He's hacking. Bradley's a hacker. No, I'm serious. Bradley's actually a hacker. No, I'm serious. He's actually a hacker, everybody. He's actually a hacker, I'm not even lying. Because you were flying in midair. Yes, you are. It's Bradley. Bradley. Fine, it was me. April Fools. Well, in my country, it's April Fools right now, so. No. I Ireland. Plus I'm on a ship and traveling to England, so. Yeah, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat.